Hey guys, it's me, Ichigo Kurosaki here. I've been requested to do a reaction video by someone named Superhero Gamer. I don't know who he is, but I know that if he is either a demon or an actual hero. Well, let's see. So today we're going to be watching a Halloween compilation. I hope it's good. I don't know why I'm reacting to this. I do react to a lot of stuff. Yes, when I am not in spirit mode, but as a human. And I know that I'm in a hell mess, but don't worry. Zengetsu is not controlling me right now, but I'm in control of him, so he won't be able to, you know, get out again. Anyways, I'm just gonna get over this, because I don't want to waste time reacting to videos. I want to get to stopping Aizen. That's my only goal, and I know how manipulative Aizen is, so we can't let that happen, okay? Anyways, let's go and do this right now, shall we? Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Your shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. That's your shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal what you your doom tonight. I'm impressed. Are you really a fan if you don't have a jack-o'-lantern story? What? Come on, you gotta do better. What the? Hey, that's Hollow! Hey, you come back!
Welcome in the lab, late one night.
No, I gotta see that again. Screw that. Do you see what that Hollow did? He tore off his freaking head. No, we ain't buying that. Anyways, let's keep going. I got no time to waste.
Working in the lab, late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight.
Who are these guys?
Slab began to
I don't know them.
And suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash.
Who's that talking? Wait, hold on, guys. Right, I'm back. I just had to, like, do something. It was nothing personal, but I just had to do it. Yeah, I don't know why I said guys to you, but it should be saying everyone, because that's a way of honoring people. Of the word saying everyone, and why. Let's just keep going.
It was a graveyard. It caught on in a flash.
And I wonder who's singing that, by the way.
Monster mash.
Where did that come from? There's no way that it... What are you... Okay.
Well, well, well. What have we here? Santa Claus, huh?
Ooh, Santa Claus?
I'm really scared. So you're the one everybody's talking
about. It's
not
about. Christmas.
You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe!
Okay, I don't know what that is.
A monster from a slab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the monster.
I set this up in my window for Halloween.
Okay, no, we'll get back to that. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that does look pretty tasty. God, you're making me hungry right now. But I'm not gonna do that, because I'm focused more on killing Aizen, more than eating breakfast. Of course, eating breakfast is what gives you energy. Right after I defeat Aizen, I'll go eat my breakfast. A night breakfast, because... Heck, it's nighttime, and I'll eat breakfast in the morning. and you know why. But let's keep going.
I set this up in my window for Halloween.
What?
It looks so good at night.
What's so good? That's a ghost. Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. Okay, that's actually kind of cute, I'm not gonna lie. But again, I have no idea why I'm watching these. Okay, that was impressive. Let's keep going.
Long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams, for the story that you are about to be told took place in the holiday worlds of old. Now, you probably wondered where holidays come from. If you haven't, I'd say it's time you begun.
Man, don't you just love the days when people make pies for your celebrations and parties? I had that once. But unfortunately, it didn't end well for me because you already know how my dad is. And yeah, we're not gonna talk about my dad, so let's just keep going. Okay, so that's how these things are made. Or at least if I know.
You're gonna go to the Dollar Tree. You're gonna get a dollhouse. We don't like bright colors. What are we gonna do? We're gonna paint it black. And once you would do a little bit of spray, it should look like this.
Oh.
Once it dries, bring it inside, get out the paint brushes, and then we're going to find the acrylic paints, and then we're going to do what they say and add a little bit of spice. And it's going to look like this. My favorite part, in fact, is the door because there's a tiny little bloody handprint on it. Isn't it cute? I also procured some tea lights to go inside of it, so you can turn the tea lights on, and then it's going to look a little bit like this. Happy Halloween, bitches.
Hey, you don't cuss. Shout out the day. Okay. Hold on, let me skip this real quick. No, to there.
Where'd you get those eyes?
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. A monster from a slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He got that singing again.
It caught.
It's really starting to piss me
the
hell off.
I was working in the lab late one night.
Stop with
when
the
my
song.
Eyes beheld an eerie sight. A monster from a slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
Okay.
He did the mash.
All right. Please, no more. She transformed into a truck. That was a nice transformation. The symbol, what is that? What does that mean? Can anyone tell me what that symbol means? Okay, all right. I respect it. I have heard of horror, and I have watched them.
Would you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see.
Oh, what the? Okay, first off, pause here. I do know horror movies. Yes, I watch horror movies, but whenever my dad comes, he just barges in and be like, son, why do you watch horror movies? And I just said, Dad, I'm older to watch horror movies, you know. But then my dad keeps going over and over to watch, like, that's not the right word. Oh yeah, to stop watching horror movies because they are not for me. But I am older, Dad. And that's what I said. If my dad wasn't around. You know, I wish I could have my own place. But then I have to deal with Dad's business. It was ever since my mom passed away. And it did not go well when she passed away. But I'll keep doing my best, though. Don't worry. Let's keep going, though.
With her vocal group, the Crypt Kicker 5. They played the monster mash.
How many times are they gonna play this
thing? It was a graveyard smash.
It
caught on in a flash.
Okay, I don't know these people, I'm sorry.
I'm coming in the Cherokee gasoline. There's steam on the windscreen.
That's disgusting. Second person Halloween costumes, I bet. Chucky and Vicky. Ugh. What the?
Oh,
What the? Who are these? I need everyone to explain me who are these people. Because I don't know them. I don't. Thanks for watching. Okay. Well, it's time for me to get out of here. I gotta catch Aiza real fast. So if you guys enjoyed this video... What are the words you said after... Okay, yeah. Superhero Gamer says, web that like button and Hulk smash that subscribe button. I don't know what these words mean, but I need to know them, but I might get to know them better. But I'll be going, everyone. I got business, some personal business to deal with, Aizen. So anyways, goodbye.